What we have here is soybean vein necrosis virus on this soybean leaf. It's a virus, and you can kind of see how it follows the veins of the leaf. So this is a virus that's vectored or spread by thrips. It's not a huge deal in terms of yield loss or anything like that, but kind of neat to see in the field.